secondly, see, mix 18 and 6 grams, that will become 24 grams of raisin, right?
Okay.
After that, after mixing that, take near about 5 to 6 grams of clear glitter. And add a little bit. Don't pour everything. Just see and check the consistency. It should be something like a batter. Okay? And because the clear glitter is not totally white, so we have added white color also in it. So if you are able to see, this is the consistency. Just like a idli batter or something. So this we have mixed. Then we have mixed the golden glitter. See, and this is not that much thick. It's pouring consistency. Okay. See. Then yeah. Means
definitely in another cup.
Yeah. One cup is for that white glitter. Second cup is for the golden glitter. Third cup we have mixed white color. See this. Are you able to see? One minute. I'll shift the camera also. Yeah. I think so. This is okay. So, see this way. And this we are going to keep till that gets hardened. But a little bit thicker we want. Not this much liquidy. We want this color to be a little thicker. So, near about we'll wait for 30 minutes to get this raisin and this liquid get thicker. And then we will work with it. No, I have mixed it earlier so that I can show it right now.
Okay.
And the fourth color which we have to mix is the golden color.
Okay.
The same way, golden color like the white color in
the one cup you have mixed transparent glitter, in one cup you have mixed golden glitter.
Right. Right, and in this white and golden color, we have to put a raisin a little bit and color, the color quantity should be more. Okay? Yeah, and we will be needing 2 cones. Make a small cone from any plastic bag, and we will be needing that 2 cones. ना थोड़ू क्षण जाडू देखा वो जो अलग थी 3D हाँ थोड़ू 3D देखा वो जो ये And near to this, we will be placing the golden glitter. हाँ टी से व्हाइट ने नीचे ने बैकग्राउंड ने कवर कर सही पड़ी गयु हाँ सीरेन थी करिए सीएच थी हे चाल से ही तो आना थी करत ने तो पीछे इवन ना आवत
અને જાઓ ફોન તમે ફોટો જોશો
દાદી નો હતી
The same way we are going to put apply it here also.
चलो
એક સેકન્ડ દેખાડું છું લાઈક ધીસ ધ સેમ વે વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ ગીવ ધ ગ્લિટર હિયર ઓલસો Just do the shaping with the help of your hand or your that stick. How much thick and thin line you need, you make according to your choice. And one more thing, right now I'm feeling that this gold stones are a little bit less here, so I'm placing that also right now. Somewhere if you feel that some stones or something is less, you can right now also put it. Because it's resin, it will get stuck to it, huh? Hello? Hello? Yeah, yeah. આપણે જે કોન બનાવ્યા છે ને બસ એનાથી હવે આપણે લાઇન્સ કરીએ છીએ બધે. ઓકે? અને કોન કેટલો પતલો અને કેટલો જાડો લાઇન જોઈએ છે એ તમારી ચોઇસ ઉપર છે. અત્યારે હું ગોલ્ડન કલર થી કરી રહી છું. તમે ઇવન આનાથી પણ કરી શકો છો બ્રશથી. મારું આજે અટકી અટકીને ચાલે છે.